Cause way before the music, man, I been had the groupies. Getting hit in the hoopty, my older brother Suzuki. Never took him for sushi, never took him to movies, never bought him.
What is going on, you guys? Your boy Ray Fage. Just wanted to show off my Cam Newton right here. Pretty sexy card, as you can see. Nice stats as well. But off of that topic, let's go ahead and check out my bench. Alright, you guys. So, 30 large quick, not large quick zones. I keep saying large quick zones, but that's because of last Madden season when it was called large quick zones. But now it's just quick zones. I did get 30 of them. That's for something else, but don't worry about that. But 30 quick zone packs, reward packs, whatever you want to call them. I'm not sure what you can pull in these, but I honestly don't remember just because I don't really open these a lot. But I do remember from last season. But if we're going to go ahead and open up all 30 of these, and hopefully you guys wish me luck, pray. Before I start this, go smash that like button. Go like that video. Let's break this video up to 30 likes. That's my goal, 30 likes. Sorry, I'm a little sick still, so my throat sounds very different. My voice. Let's go ahead and open up this first quick sell pack. And what can we get, you guys? The hype is real right now. 5,000K. Whoa. That is freaking hype. All right. Now on to the next pack. So 30 is a lot, but, you know, it's a good amount. 17,000. Our goal is to get to 1 mil. I'm at, like, what, 600K right now? 50,000 with that banger. That's awesome. That's half of 100K, so still pretty dope. Next quick sell pack. Come on, let's get a mil. 12,000 freaking coins. Oh my gosh. Let's open up this bottom one and see if we can put some juice into this one. Alright. 1, 2, 3. 5,000. That's really what we're looking for. Alright, next one. 20,000. Oh my gosh. This is hype. I'm so hype right now, you guys. This is crazy. 5,000 quick sell. Alright. Okay, it's starting to come up a little bit. Putting some more juice into these packs. 7,500, not that good, but, you know, better than 5,000. As long as we don't get no more 5,000s. 12,000, okay. Okay, it's starting to look a little better. Let's go down here to the bottom. Maybe we can pull some juice. 10,000, better than 7,000, or 6,000, or 5,000, whatever it was. 11,000, okay. Come on, let's bang it out really quick. 5,000. Why can't we get any good ones? Let's get one over like 100K. 40K. Okay. That's starting to look better. Come on. 30K. Okay. As long as we see those double digits, you know, it's starting to be a little better. 7,000. Come on. Why is it lagging? Don't force close on me. Please. Please, I pray right now to Jesus. Yes, 50,000. This one's for what kind of tactic? Nose tactic. My nose. 7,500. Terrible tactic. All right, let's check this out. 5,000. Oh my gosh, I still have all these left. 12,000. Holy crap. Next one. Let's pull 100K and above. Please. I'm praying. Please. 1,000 again. I'm getting tired of seeing those 10,000 now. 30,000. Okay. Not good, but I mean, I pulled better last season just by what? 11,000. Oh my gosh. All these large quicks, whatever. I keep saying that. All these quicks, and I'm still not pulling anything higher than 100K. 17,000. I think all of these added up together, it would be like a pretty good amount. 20,000, please. Last four, please. 100K. Last three. Great. Oh my gosh, 12,000. This is second to last. 50,000. Yes, that's what we need. All right. This is the last one. I'm just gonna, you guys probably can't see. I don't have a face cam on right now. I look like crap, but I'm gonna hit the freaking, no. Let's say, Harambe. Ooh, okay. All right. Now let's check out how much we've had. or how much we got. Dear Neptune. Alright, so let's add all these. You can only add up 20, and I did have like 30 of these or something like that. So far, we have 100k. Alright. 300k. Let's see if we'll be at a mil after this. That's all. You can put 300k in those. 366. Alright, so now let's see how much we can get with all these here. 100k, at least we got 100k on that. So 147,500 coins. Let's see if we hit a mil. Yes, we actually hit a mil by a lot. Awesome. So yeah, I was about like 700k. That's pretty exciting. Not the fact that we didn't pull anything over 100k, but we beat our goal of hitting 1 mil, 30 large quick. So I didn't lose any profit just because I spent a lot of trophy money on trophies to get Cam Newton. Other than that, we did make our money back a little bit, coins better. Yeah, pretty hype about that. And yeah, so as you can see, my team, anyone who hasn't seen my team, it's my team. Offense, my defense, still working on my defense and a little bit of my offense. But anyways, you guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Go smash that like button for me and leave some love down below. Comment if you guys are if you guys have been subbed to me for a long time. I want to see those people who've been subbed to me forever. Anyways, thank you guys for the support. I just hit about 2,400 subs, which is crazy for me, and I appreciate the support. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. If you guys need anything, just message me on Instagram, DM me. Let me know that you DM me, because there's a lot of messages that I've not seen. But if you guys have any questions or just need a talk or whatever, just hit me up. You know, I'm very cool about that. I like talking to people. I like talking to my subscribers and all that. I like talking to people in person too, you know, the people I know. Anyways, I'm a cool dude. If you guys don't know who I am, I'm Alfonso. I go as Raiders Rampage on YouTube. But anyway, that's all, you know, I gotta say for right now. We can do a Q&A or whatever you guys want to do, Q&A in the future. But anyways, you guys, see you guys later, and peace.
Bitch, don't expect no love. These when niggas faking like they happy, but they mad, I'm home. I'm the 2K16 Al Capone. I slap a nigga with a scrap and then I throw him a honey. He be like, fuck on when the trial, man, you